Jacqueline Jossa looked downcast as she headed to her baby shower earlier today. The pregnant star must have a lot on her mind as her due date draws near during her separation from her husband Dan Osborne. Wearing a bright yellow sundress, the former EastEnders star was surrounded by friends and family. She carried a bag laden with gifts as she headed to the bash in Bexley Heath, South East London. Wearing a face full of makeup, Jacqueline glowed as she cradled her baby bump. Tonight she tried her best to put on a brave face as they attended the British Soap Awards alone tonight. But despite the smiles, heartbroken Jacqueline was caught in a reflective moment behind the scenes. Her smile dropped as she was forced to walk the red carpet alone as she is currently separated from her husband Dan. Despite their ongoing problems, Jacqueline still wore her wedding ring as she posed for snaps in a stunning dark blue dress. Earlier today, Jacqueline broke her silence following claims that husband Dan cheated with Love Island's Gabby Allen. The heavily pregnant former EastEnders star had been at home with Dan just hours before Marcel Somerville shockingly alleged that his now ex-girlfriend had a fling with Dan whilst attending a boot camp in Marbella last month. And while Gabby and Dan have branded his claims untrue, Jacqueline took to Instagram to drop a hint or two about her take on the situation. "So many things go through my head," she told the camera, sounding as if she was about to open up before suddenly changing the subject to kids' TV. "Like right now I was watching Paw Patrol and I thought, I wonder if my dog, Storm, knows their dogs and he's watching it like, woof, hello dog," she said before blowing a raspberry. In a second post, the actress, who Dan walked out on after his trip to Marbs, branding their marriage miserable, revealed that today's her baby shower. "Really excited for today," she told fans, revealing she also couldn't wait to see her friends at tonight's Soap Awards. "Ella has woken up in a good mood, so today is going to be a good day," she added. Poor Jacqueline has had a rough ride of it recently, especially after Marcel let rip with his claims on Instagram yesterday. Having already admitted cheating on Gabby himself, Marcel wrote, "You can gang up and bully me as much as you like, I know I did wrong. But there's a big difference when married people and kids are involved." The Blazing Squad star claimed the story was going to come out with or without his comments, and insisted the person who told him about the alleged fling had no reason to make this up. However, a rep for Dan rubbished the cheating claims, telling Mirror Online there is no truth in this whatsoever. And Gabby, who split with Marcel last month after he admitted bedding another woman while they were on holiday together, published her own denial on Instagram, writing, "Sadly, my ex-boyfriend is accusing me of improper behavior. I never did anything wrong during our relationship and was 100% faithful throughout. These are the actions of a man attempting to discredit me and make himself feel better about his own infidelity. I'm absolutely gutted it has come to this. I wish Marcel and his family all the best for the future."